Sir, I should not be bailed. No. I will take short time and finish my speech.
Thank you.
Sir, budgetary allocation at this Indian Railways is now 65,837 crores, and capital expenditure is 1.60 lakh crore. Sir, Sitaramanji in her speech has given a dream that 50 lakh crore between 2018 and 2030, and proposed PPP model be used to unleash faster development and delivery of passenger freight services for railway projects to boost the connectivity. The railways are moving towards privatization. This is the indication of this budget. As now I am the chairman of the Railway Standing Committee, I feel that it is not properly etiquetted that I should speak on the budget, because I know many inside information. So the railway board members come and meet me. Many members are there. But few issues are certainly to be raised and to be answered by the minister, which we place in our reports, in the standing committee reports, which are never responded, which are not even replied. Sir, among the budgetary plan outlay and the non-planned, estimated salary of the railway employees go up to 86,554.31 crore. This is the salary expenditure. So non-plan takes the major portion out of the plan outlay of the railway budget. What I should want to know, that you have proposed world-class railway stations. How many railway stations are being constructed under world-class railway stations project? It is maximum 4 to 5 throughout the country. And of course, Surat in the Gujarat, it is moving ahead. World-class railway stations by name, enough publicity, enough is being told. But in reality, in actual sense, world-class railway stations are not progressing in a very fast mood. Sir, in a report I submitted, Tourism Promotion and Pilgrim Circuit, the railways can make one circuit with places of interest of tourism. But no response is yet appearing from the railways, except one or two circuits which have been accepted. A detailed report has been placed. Similarly, role of AITC, Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation, they have been also advised to take care of the food of the railways. Sir, many people like to travel in the railway journey in long trains. That will travel by trains, will get good quality of foods, will enjoy the trip. But sometimes such type of food which is delivered and supplied to the passengers, it is not acceptable at all. One of my colleagues, Apurupa Poddar, is sitting over here. She is telling that the egg preparation, yes, which are prepared in the previous night, yes, and delivered of the next day's train, yes, and that becomes a spoiled food. So far IRCTC had been announced, their best kitchens are to be kept very clean, yes, neat, proper way the cook will be made, but actually it is not being shown to be maintained. Sir, you know, few royal trains operate in the country. These are for the foreigners mainly. What are the names of the trains? Palace on Wheels, Maharaja Express, Golden Chariot, Royal Rajasthan on Wheels, Deccan Odyssey, Palace on Wheels. These are all the trains with more than 5-star hotel arrangements. And the tickets are to purchase against payment of dollars. But the occupancy rate has come down below 30%. All are moving as the vacant chairs. But a list I have submitted that how many railway officials complimentary visited and used the facilities of travelling by this super quality railway train as complimentary passengers. And in the report, the names have been categorically mentioned. If the railway minister asks for the report, I will submit it before the committee. Sir.
Honourable member, please don't cross the member when he is on license.
Sir, in our country, I propose that for making this super quality railway trains, it has a package of 7 to 8 days. I will suggest the minister to consider to reduce the trip by 3 to 4 days. Don't keep it 7 to 8 days. ये 7-8 दिन चले तो लोग बोर हो जाते हैं ट्रेन में, इसीलिए नहीं जाना चाहते. इसको 3-4 दिन का बीच में लाइए, देखिए इसका ऑक्यूपेंसी रेट बहुत अच्छा और बहुत ज्यादा होगा. सर, आउट ऑफ 8,495 A1 कैटेगरी रेलवे स्टेशन सर देयर, बट हाउ मेनी ऑफ देम हैव रिटायरिंग रूम्स? ओनली 559. सर, मोर ओवर देयर आर maintenance of bridges in Indian Railways. Sir, you know, there are 1,47,523 railway bridges are there in the country. And out of which there are railway bridges which have crossed 100 years also.
More than 100 years.
So how many such type of bridges are still secured and safe for the passengers? There are 3 types of bridges have been mentioned: important bridge 700, major bridge 12,085, and minor bridges 1,34,735, which are not taken for granted as bridges. These are considered as road bridges, as small ones. So safety and security questions are involved with this huge number of railway bridges, and maximum which have crossed 100 years of ages. Sir, there was a safety review committee under the chairmanship of Dr. Kakatkar, Anil Kakatkar, and that was in 2012. I have mentioned in our committee reports, and he made so many recommendations, but those are not being accepted up to the desired level. I want to know that how many recommendations of the Kakatkar committee, which was set up in 2012, have been accepted by the government. Sir, we hope that zero level accident railway journey. It should be the purpose, it should be the motto. Sir, along with this, vacancies in Indian Railways, it is a huge number, sir. Sir, you know, gangmen, there is a group who look after the railway lines even at night, and they are the most important personnels of the Department of Railways. They may be gangmen by name, fourth grade in status, but they maintain the railway lines. This vacancy has reached more than 2 lakhs. And the shortage of drivers are existing in railway trains. that drivers are becoming tired. Drivers are being overloaded with the jobs. And sir, you will find most of the railway accidents occur in between 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. like that. Because the railway drivers become sleepy. They feel asleep and the railway accidents take place. I want to know from the government that whether you are now well capable with the number strength of railway drivers, which is directly connected and associated with the safety and security of the common passengers, and when you are going to fulfill the vacancies which are persisting now in Indian railways, including the gangmen, which is very directly associated with the people's life. Sir, Northeast railway facilities progress equally slow. Few minutes back, Gaurav Gogoi was telling, he was a member of my railway standing committee also. Northeastern railway projects we have discussed, but no such progress is being still seen. And I want to know the operating ratio of Indian railways. It is most important. Sir, I think Minister in a statement said my motto that passengers will get the world-class experience with speed, safety and service, which are not at all being visible at the present railway system. Sir, more attention and priority to be given to complete dedicated freight corridors. Sir, I also tell you, the bullet train proposal, sir, not possible in India. It is a total, it is a bogus. In the Indian soil, bullet trains cannot move, cannot run. These can be told as high-speed trains only. Bullet trains have a total separate structure. We are aware of bullet trains of Japan. And here it is being told that Ahmedabad to Mumbai, bullet trains are going to be inaugurated. These are not correct. High-speed trains are possible to operate, to run in the country, but never bullet trains. It is a hoax. It is a false assurance being given to the common people. Sir, passengers, amenities, huge allegations come up. Even the train route, which are within 12 to 16 hours, there is no canteens in the railway compartment. Pantry cars. These are all for more than 24 hours journey. Or in the big trains, like Rajdhani Express, Shatabdi Express, going long route, long way. But trains completing its journey within 12 to 16 hours, they are not having pantry cars. Government should take care of this. So, I propose, sir, base kitchens should remain clean. Safety, security, passengers' amenities, well-organized railway stations, cleanliness, food qualities, condition of the railway compartments, coaches in quality trains to be maintained, including Wi-Fi facilities and CCTV facilities are to be provided also. Sir, success of railway service depends upon the work culture of the employees. So this side is also to be looked after. Because it has such a huge number of employees, one of the largest in the world, their work culture is more important than how Indian railways can run and operate smoothly. Sir, 23 million passengers travel per day, which Kanimoji was telling to the house. I am of the opinion. It is very serious. And with 13,330 passenger trains and hauls 1,000 million tons of freight by 9,212 freight trains over 67,368 route kilometers. It is a very serious subject and it should be taken care of, sir. Sir, the railways have 8,500 railway stations with category A, B, C, D, E, F. Considering its passengers' traffic at the stations. Sir, without proper and effective work culture, it cannot run smoothly with the satisfaction of the people. Let train journey, I'm finishing 1 minute. Let train journey make a journey of joy, not a journey of fear. We should not forget that we pronounce railway is the lifeline project of our country and its economy also. The reason of withdrawing the railway budget to be read and discussed separately, it is with the general budget, and it didn't help the railways. Sir, Mamata Banerjee's name was raised here. It is Mamata Banerjee when was the railway minister. So long, not 1 rupee price fare was raised. Not 1 rupee at any stage. Ijjat railway ticket was given to the BPL sections with a 15 rupees monthly ticket. Ijjat by name used to travel in railway trains, keeping his or her head high. Not was afraid of when the railway checkers are entering into the rooms. He or she used to travel with the railway tickets, and MPs were authorized to certify. Whoever he may be, whoever she may be, these things have never happened. In Kolkata, sir, there is east-west metro train. It is not being completed. The railway budget has not given any good amount of money. Kachrapara rail coach factory, only 30 lakhs, making a joke. It is a proposed project of 760 crores. Again, I should say, Kanimoji was telling. Here, 800 crores project, 10 lakh rupee idea, sir. Here is also the same thing, 760 crore rupees project, and they have allotted only 10 lakhs of rupees. And similarly, expertise training infrastructure set up centers were proposed at Dankuni, at Malla, at Beliaghata track training. All have been allotted only 5 lakhs of rupees. So I feel that a very steadfastly attitude has been reflected in the railway budget. Bengal and eastern region is always sufferers of the regional imbalances. Here it is being reflected in the same way also. Now, of course, South India is also going to be added with this, what I came to know. So I will hope that railway ministry will take all positive steps to see that whole country is distributed with equal mentality, and the proposals which we table from the standing committee for consideration of the railway ministry, those are to be implemented. Thank you, sir.